Hey guys, so I'm in the mall right now. There's like people looking at me. It's so weird. I look like balls. So we're going to a Blackville bride show later. That's why I got this shirt on, and it's gonna be amazing. And I got my dad a Blackville bride shirt, and my brother's wearing a Falling Reverse shirt because they're gonna be there. And I'm gonna be filming a lot in of the show, and you can enjoy that starting now. Hope you enjoy it. Bye. All right, so hey guys, so we're on the road to the Blackville Bride show, and we are in traffic.
Red.
Red all the way up there. See that road right there, folks? Yeah, that's the road we're on, and we're going to be on for another 2 hours.
And on as you fade into the night.
Oh, we got a nice burger, some fries, a burger, some. What are those called?
Tater tots.
And then we got some ribs. We'll see you guys at the BBB show.
Beautiful.
That is a good picture.
It is.
Oh no.
Right here.
We made it all the way up, and we're gonna hang up here for the first couple of bands, and then we're gonna head down into the bottom for the next couple. Falling Reverse and Blackville Brides, that is.
Thank you.
44? I'm just kidding, I knew that. I'm just kidding. Don't fight. Don't fight. There you go. Yeah, good. Hey, there you go. You guys are nice. Ready? Give her some room. Give her some room. This shit's rigged, dude. Give me another shirt. Give it to her. Yeah, there you go. All right, one more. One more fucking person. We need a fucking real basketball, though. I don't want to break everything. You want to stop dunking? That's not a fucking dunk. Basketball. Here. You ready? Give her some room. Give her like 100 yards of space. Just kidding. Here. Just go ahead. Oh! Oh! My God! No assist!
I can't believe I'm
kidding, but we love you guys. Thanks. for spending your hard-earned money and coming out to see a rock and roll show. In 2014, rock and roll was not always supported, but you will fucking beat the odds when you come out. You supported live music, and that means the world to me, it means the world to us, it means the world to every band that played this stage tonight. Thank you for being so amazing. We hope that you had fun. We wish we could stay forever. But before we go, I want to hear the last song that you want to hear us play tonight. I'm picking up some shit. Hold on, I got like three syllables. Hold on, what was that? Oh, I think I got it. Let's do it.